Summer, and today I'm going to be finally giving you the tutorial on how to make the doll-sized root beer float. This has been my most highly requested videos, and I'm sorry I never got around to making it. It's because I'm lazy and I was like, I'll do it when I make another one, and I never did. So finally I was like, okay, time to do it. I'd love to say who requested this video, but as I said, it's the most highly requested video. I got comments on my American Girl doll food collection. Click on the root beer floats right now if you want to go check that out. It'll be opened up in a new window, so you don't have to close any videos and go back to them. And it was commented on there, commented on my channel, I got messages from people, and so I'd be afraid that I would miss someone out if I said who requested it, because I'm sure I would, there's so many people, and I don't want to miss someone out. So, sorry about that, but I am making it now, so here we go! Alright, so first you will need one of these plastic glasses. A person in my family got this from a beer and wine tasting event, so you could ask your parents if they have any. I'm sure you could go to a dollar store and find something like this. It's just plastic and resembles like a big root beer mug. Or if you want, you could just make a smaller version with an actual doll-sized cup. This is kind of big, but I mean it's a big root beer glass, so yeah. So you're gonna need that. You will also need coffee grounds. As long as it's ground up coffee, it doesn't matter what kind. You will need Kleenex. I don't know how many sheets, probably one or two. And you will need a sucker stick, or whatever you call them, lollipops. So here's one. In this one, I used a red one, so I think it looks better. But I couldn't find any of my Halloween candy that had a red stick. So if you have a white one, fine. Or you could color it with a marker or something. This one, as you can see, the candy pink still left on it. So you need one of those. And finally, you need a spoon or something just to scoop the ground up coffee into there. I'm just using a tablespoon. So first you're gonna open up your ground up coffee and scoop some into the glass. And as you can see for these ones, we filled up about halfway. You can fill up more, you can fill up less. I'm gonna fill up about that same amount, depending on how much whipped cream you want. So, scoop that into there. Okay, so I filled mine about this much, and now you're going to take your Kleenex and you're just going to kind of crumple it up and put it on top. You might want to take two pieces, and so I'm going to use two, wrap one in the other, or you could do two on top, and tuck the ends in and just stick it like that. Easy as that. So here we go, so this is what it looks like now. And finally you're gonna take your sucker stick or lollipop stick and just stick it in. I'm gonna put mine right here. You could stick it in the middle, like poke a hole or something, but I'm just gonna stick mine in here. On the side. Remember, that doesn't look so good. Guess I'll make a hole. You just poke it in. Just like that. And there you go, now you have your very own root beer. And this is permanent, like, I mean not permanent, you could always take it out, but it's not like it's made with liquid and it could spill or it's not gonna go bad, like coffee doesn't go bad. So, I mean, don't be throwing this around because obviously the coffee could spill and it could get messy, but yeah, and also as you can see with this one, it kinda looks a little, powdery on the side of the Kleenex whipped cream, so it kind of looks like maybe fizz or something, or just like an added touch, so I don't know, you could shake it up a little bit. But that is how you make that. Thank you guys so much for commenting and, you know, telling me, come on, Summer, make this video. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. Request any other videos. The next time I make some doll food, I'll make sure to make the ones that you guys have requested. So yeah. If you have any questions, comment them down below. I hope this tutorial was simple and easy to follow. And yeah. And like I said, you can make this. You could always cut the stick shorter and
make in a smaller glass. Like, this is really big one, but of course, root beer mugs and stuff when you go to A&W are huge, so. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and thank you for 400 subscribers. I'm ecstatic. I'm making a doll series right now, and I'll maybe make a video explaining about that. So, bye, guys!